हाय स्टूडेंट्स, सेवेंथ क्लास हीट चैप्टर व्हाट इज द डेफिनेशन ऑफ हीट स्टूडेंट्स हियर heat is a form of energy which always transfers from a body at a higher temperature from a body at higher temperature to a body at lower temperature. Heat, what is the definition of heat? Heat is a form of energy which always transfers from a body at higher temperature to a body at a lower temperature. Okay, students? For example, students, to make you understood, I am taking one small cup is here. So here, I am taking hot coffee. Here in this cup, this is a cup. In this cup, hot coffee is here. Hot coffee. Okay. So here, after some time, hot coffee. The temperature of hot coffee is maybe 100 degrees Celsius temperature. So here, from this hot coffee, after some time, what happens? This hot coffee will become cool. Okay, students? So this is a, after some time, it becomes cool coffee. Cool. Okay, this hot coffee will become cool. Why hot coffee will become cool after some time? Why? Because hot coffee, for example, this coffee is put on the table in our classroom. What is the temperature of our room temperature? Room temperature, maybe 25 degrees Celsius temperature. Okay, so here the surroundings temperature, room temperature is 25 degrees Celsius temperature. Okay, 25 degrees Celsius temperature. What is the temperature of the coffee? Coffee temperature is 100 degrees Celsius temperature. It is too hot coffee. Already after some time, this hot coffee is becoming cool. Why it is becoming cool? Why? Because already I explained you, heat is a form of energy which always transfers from a body at higher temperature to a body at a lower temperature. Here, body at higher temperature, coffee is at higher temperature, surroundings, atmosphere temperature, surroundings temperature, that is 25 degrees Celsius temperature. Whenever coffee is put here, what happens? Slowly, heat energy, heat transfers from coffee to the surroundings. Okay, The temperature of coffee is 100 degrees Celsius. Temperature of surroundings is 25 degrees Celsius temperature. Slowly, heat transfers from coffee to surroundings. Slowly, heat transfers from coffee to surroundings. Okay? So, that's why only this coffee loses its heat, to the surroundings. It loses its heat to the surroundings. So that's why only after some time this hot coffee will become cool. Okay? So from this you can understand that heat is a form of energy. Always it transfers from a body at higher temperature. Here coffee is at higher temperature. Surroundings is at a lower temperature. Okay, so here surroundings are at lower temperature. Coffee is at higher temperature. Here heat is transferring from coffee to surroundings. Okay, so that's why only after some time this hot coffee will become cool. Okay. Here we can write that hot coffee became cool. Okay, here you see heat transferred from coffee to surroundings. Okay, surrounding temperature is room temperature. Okay, so surrounding area temperature is 25 degrees Celsius temperature, and the temperature of the coffee is 100 degrees Celsius. So from this 100 degrees Celsius temperature, slowly heat transfers to 20 degrees Celsius temperature. For example, students, always water flows from higher level to the lower level. Okay, so in the same manner, here also heat energy transfers from a body at higher temperature to the body at lower temperature. So here heat transferred from coffee to surroundings. So here you see hot coffee became cool. Okay.